Thank you for coming out to Shapeshifters Cinema. Really interesting setup, so I'll try to really project.
Both sides of my mouth.
To both sides, yep. Out of both sides of my mouth. Not just the side. As you know, Shapeshifters Cinema happens once a month, every month. So here we are in 2016 with our first expanded cinema show of the year. We're really excited. We have lots of grant money from the Zellerbach Foundation, so just plug there. I should say lots.
Some grant money.
There's a donation jar if you feel generous or enjoy the beer. And the beer's from Linden Street Brewery. It just was out there, and they had really nice smoked black lager, so feel free to help yourself. And a couple of things about the show tonight. Feel free to move around if you want to get a look at the piece from either side. You can move around during the show. There's still like room on this side if you just want to hang out against the wall or whatever. So do you want to talk about upcoming shows?
Yeah, so we have a lot of shows already booked for the year. Next month, we will be presenting the Fruity McGuire show, I think is their official title, which consists of Anne McGuire and John Lydecker, who's also known as Wobbly. Anne McGuire is a video artist and a performance artist and a torch singer. And Wobbly does all kinds of sound and music-related things, and they will be, the name of their show is the My Fruity Valentine. So they will be performing songs that are all about like failed romances. So that's going to be happening next month. You didn't specify that our show is happening the second Sunday of every month. So that'll be February 14th. And then in March, we're going to be presenting the work of a collective of artists called who are putting on an exhibition called the Timeless Motion Exhibition for SOMARTS Gallery, and I'm actually part of that collective. The other artists are Carrie Lidala, who's here tonight, and Scott Starr and Mark Wilson. Who else?
Paul
Clipson, Keith Evans, and Jean Leota. That's the seven of us who are going to be showing the exhibition. There's going to be all kinds of peripheral and related events that are happening during that month at SOMARTS, including a performance here, a collaborative performance by the seven artists who are in the gallery exhibition. We're going to be doing a collaborative performance here, and we're still kind of sorting out the details on that. So that's happening, I believe it's going to be March 13th, actually. Carrie, by the way. So if you want to find out what's happening in the future, sign up on our email list, which is on our website, which is shapeshifterscinema.org.
Come.
Sorry. And we're also on Facebook and Twitter. And as Gilbert mentioned, we did get a grant from the Zellerbach Family Foundation for 2016 programming, but it only covers half of our costs, half of our budget. So if you are able to donate, that would be very appreciated. We do have a donation jar right here by the beer. And help yourself to beards. There's still, I think it's a bigger keg than we normally get, right? Okay. Anyway, so tonight, we are very excited to welcome Elia Vargas and Andy Pulse, who are in the middle here, and Marie Hoff.
great voice.
But it's going to be two performances, right? So it's going to be Andy and Elia doing
It'll be one seamless experience. Oh. We'll be temporarily inundated with strange stories from a faraway land.
All right, so it's
gonna,
so no breaks?
No breaks.
No breaks.
Apologies.
We're in it
to your bladders.
Thank you. Thank you. in a wool shed on the North Island of New Zealand, I met a beautiful Frenchman who fell in love with me. But he was a religious fanatic and a manipulative egomaniac, so I ditched him at the top of a hill by the sea. Also, I've been devoured by mosquitoes, and my boots are soaked in lanolin. along the river, I met a band of ne'er-do-wells. Having lost my long-term memory, I could only tell them my name was Marie and I lived in a cardboard box. They accepted me as one of their own, though, and we hung out and smoked cigarettes by the river. Believing that I was a punk kid river rat, I was hanging out with my new buddies by the Wairoa River. One of them offered me a candy called simply pee. Sheepdog with a clubfoot named Chip. silver talons of a large trans-Pacific migratory bird. Out of the egg.